friends. Today we have a fun craft for you to complete with the help of your teacher or caregiver. We're making kindness rocks. To complete this craft, you will need flat, smooth rocks. We found ours at a craft store. Acrylic paint markers, or acrylic paints, and paint brushes, and paint sealer spray. Here's what you'll do. First, if needed, paint your rocks all one base color. Our rocks came already painted black. Now it's time to get designing with your paint markers or paint brushes. Write kind words of encouragement or draw fun geometric patterns. Then allow the painted rocks to dry. Once they are dry, take your rocks outside and spray them with the sealer. Allow them to dry again. Now your rocks are ready to share. Leave them around your home or neighborhood to bring joy and smiles to the people who find them. Ta-da! Here are the finished kindness rocks. I hope you enjoyed this craft. I can't wait to see what you create. Bye!